She shot to fame in a fur bikini and stayed at the top for decades. Award-winning actress Raquel Welch has died after a brief illness. She was 82.
In the swinging 60s, that deerskin bikini would send a Hollywood actress soaring to international sex symbol. Raquel Welch's back-to-back roles in 1 Million Years BC and Fantastic Voyage cementing her as an icon.
Everybody did know who I was from that those scenes that I did up there. It was a costume. It was the costume. It's just wham,
it was
bam,
you.
And whoa.
A glamour, but not always taken seriously. And that was something Raquel Welch was determined to change.
Well, I don't really consider myself a sex symbol. I know that I have that sort of, you know, sign hanging over my head or around my neck. It's just terrific to have been able to move on and have different chapters and different episodes in my career.
That career spanned more than 5 decades. Welch would go on to star in more than 30 films and appear in more than 50 television series. She received a Hollywood star, and her role in the 1973 drama The Three Musketeers earned her a Golden Globe. Welch sparkled alongside the goddess of pop, Cher, and would meet the late monarch, Queen Elizabeth II.
Wow! Let me out! You know, let me be me.
A show business career, and Raquel Welch always liked to add a little comedy.
Miss Welch.
Who are you?
Well, I'm Cosmo Kramer. I'm one of the producers.
Woman.
I think it's easier for people, you know, to relate to me, and that I can do some things, you know, that just make it funny.
Welch married 4 times. She had 2 children. The actress was 82. In Hollywood, Lauren Tomasi, 9 News.